In this video, we'll take a close look at Opsgenie's Incident Investigation Tool, which provides response teams valuable insight to determine if recent code deployments are a potential cause of a major incident. The Incident Investigation Tool uses Opsgenie's tight connection with Bitbucket. While setting up this connection, users are able to map Bitbucket workspaces and individual repositories to services managed by Opsgenie. When an incident occurs, which disrupts a service, responders can investigate the incident directly from the Incident Details page in Opsgenie. The dashboard uses information from Bitbucket to display a timeline of successful and failed code deployments, as well as past and ongoing incidents, which relate to the impacted services. The halo around each code deployment represents the number of file changes associated with the deployments. By selecting a deployment of interest, more details about the code commits are shown, including the developers involved. Responders can then select an entire deployment or specific commits as potential causes of the incident, and the information will be added to the details page in Opsgenie. The developers involved can be added to the incident response team, and they can help take appropriate action, including rolling back the deployment or coding a hotfix. With the Incident Investigation Tool in Opsgenie, teams can reduce their mean time to resolution. They can instantly correlate incidents to code deployments and can immediately understand exactly which developers to get involved in the necessary fix.